Peace or war will be decided, but not yet, not now. We must wait.
I loathe waiting.
It is all in God's hands. We can but pray and give thanks for this moment of rest.
The Britons have come!
The moment has ended.
This way, by the great oak!
Where is Chaelbert? He ought to be present for these talks as our future elderman.
He went hunting. For wild boar, he said.
That was quite some time ago, no?
We cannot wait. We should settle the peace now.
Lady Angharad, greetings.
We come to speak of peace.
We are gladdened to hear it. But where is your great king?
He stays at the castle at my behest. I feared his presence would inflame the cutthroat Eivor.
We have confined our cutthroat to his tent.
Both of us fretting over our war-hungry companions. It seems we are of the same mind.
A surplus of caution never did any harm. I count this as a blessing.
Perhaps then at long last we can end this war. Our peoples have suffered enough.
And your proposal?
We shall withdraw all our soldiers to the time-honored border of our lands. We ask only that you give us some days to collect our furnishings and leave Kausto Castle. In return, you pledge to end all hostilities as of this moment.
These terms are generous. We have a truce.
Truly.
Praise be, this is well and quickly done. God go with you and your king, Lady Angharad.
I salute you all. You waged a good war. Let us now wage a lasting peace.
I stand bewildered, Eivor. In the blink of an eye, years of blood and sweat are put to an end.
You have walked a difficult road, Bishop.
Chaelbert must learn the good news. Will you tell him when you see him?
I'll find him now.
Hey, Eivor.
Have you seen Chaelbert?
My brother saw him last.
Drunk as a mackerel, isn't he?
Celebrating the peace. Got started early.
Wake up!
Huh?
Where is Chaelbert?
Chaelbert?
Did none of you see Chaelbert?
Only him, Drenger. You will have to wait until he sleeps it off.
How long before he's fit to speak, would you say?
A few hours should do it. Unless you find another way to rouse him.
Must be some way I can wake this drunk.
Thank you. Thank you.
Have a nice nap.
What country is this?
I am looking for Chilbert. Have you seen him?
If you must know, the little brat went off hunting boar some time ago.
Yes, I know. But where was he hunting?
He went south. That's all I know. Probably followed the stream here, south to the forest.
That's enough to go on. Thank you. Survey the area, Sunan. Thank you. Aid me. Be my eyes.
Is where the Nephilim place sacred stones to guard the chattel of God from other giants. Those present were scared by demons, and God defended the pious, sending the giants away. Only these holy reverberations remain. The work of good souls who have the earth in their heart will forever be tied to our ancestors and our Lord via this gateway.
See you soon.
Do you see? Thunin, guide me.
Show me.